So when did this whole crisis really start? Some will say it's with Theresa May's approach to Brexit in those first weeks of her premiership. Others believe we have to go back a lot further to see the scenes of the chaos. Steve Hilton was former Prime Minister David Cameron's close friend and advisor in Dublin until they fell out over Brexit. Now a presenter and commentator on Fox News, this week he called for Theresa May to go, for the Brexit process to begin again. Emily Maitlis spoke to him on Wednesday. Today, Theresa May lost three crucial votes in Parliament. She began by asking him how he thought the day would go for her.
Well, I think she's not just had an appointment today, she's had an appointment 2 years. And the short answer to your question is I wouldn't start from here, because I think she's got every single aspect of this role from day one. I'm sure they're all sitting there in complete panic, thinking, you know, what are we going to do? Are we going to get the vote through? Are they going to be twisting off? And all the things that you'd expect. But in the end, all of that is a total waste of time if you've got the fundamental strategy wrong, which is what they've done.
She's ruled out any other options, so should she?
I think we've got to say the thing that it's not just her, it's the Tory party in general over the last 2 years that have made a monumental mess of this whole situation, and to have brought the country to the brink of a serious disaster. She can't claim that because she's the person who caused the problem more than anyone else. But the Tory party in general, and really what I want to say to the Tory MPs, it's not too late to clean up this mess. And I think there are three steps they've got to take. First of all, vote down this deal. Vote her out. I don't think she can. I think that's the Tory party to decide. You've got to have someone in this process who believes in the opportunities of Brexit. But the third point...
You can't just replace her without telling us what your vision is next.
Well, someone who believes in Brexit. Someone who believes in his opportunity.
That's what Johnson did last time. I don't know that Michael Davis. That's what I'm going to start getting involved in the Tory
leadership.
How did he...
You leaving?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Where are you going?
This is the house.
Okay.